Me, Maria, teacher. Huh? She got big rock in her head, teacher.
Assalamualaikum, Pak Mat.
Alay.
Are you okay?
Waalaikumsalam, teacher. Ni Maria teacher, ha? Huh? She got big rock in her head, teacher.
Huh?
Aduh, hai. I tell her come here to learn, teacher, ha? Huh? When you learn, better for your career, ha? Huh? She don't want listen, teacher.
What do you want her to carry in her career, Pak Mat?
Teacher, after you learn, kan? You learn a lot of position, ha? Huh? Like that, better for your career, and then can I bangkai, ha? Huh?
Oh, does Maria work in the shipping industry?
No.
Delivery?
She look like panda lah, but no.
Does she need to carry a lot of things at work?
Teacher, today you okay or not? You ask me a lot of question. Pak Mat wants her to come here learn. After learning, kan? Better for her career. And then she can naik pangkat. And then after that, got more money. Ha?
Faham, faham, faham. Okay. What you mean to say is career. Career tu berkenaan pekerjaan, your occupation.
Ayolah.
Right?
Ha.
Tapi kalau Pak Mat cakap career, career tu benda yang mengangkat benda lain. Like your bag. If I carry something, I am a carrier.
Oh.
Repeat after me. Huh. Career.
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 Ha. Career.
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 Teacher, correct lah career. Ha.
Boleh lah, boleh. Ha. So it's career, yeah.
Hey, teacher. Pak Mat forgot, teacher. Maria, she want that kuih keria, ha? Malay donut kuih keria tu. Eh, later Mak just close shop. Eh, she angry with Pak Mat. I go first, eh? Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam. Siapa nak belajar hari ni?
This episode is brought to you by HiHome.Asia. Stay high
to your new home.
English Matters. And Adibah Noor Entertainment. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching!